What's going on, everybody? It's Likewise. Welcome to Dark Souls 2. Last video I did was I beat the Covetous Demon boss, and this is the bonfire right after that. As you see in my last video, she's gone. There was a woman here that you first met at the Old Bastille, and she'll give you the plus one Ring of Steel protection, which is pretty helpful. Every little bit helps in this game. Enemies are pretty easy in this game for me. On this level. Archers. bike. The old pike. Let's see what the pike has to offer. Pike, eh. Nothing compared to what I got. This fire longsword is brutal. I love it. I need to come down here again. Okay, no way you're making that jump. Another boss fight, huh? This place is like a wasteland.
Shush, you idiot. Stay quiet.
You idiot? Sounds like the thing the Deed says on Supernatural, Bobby.
You're a fugitive too, eh? Yeah? Why else would you be here? It's got death written all over it. You want to climb down here? I can lend you a ladder. But, how much can you offer me? Why, yep, I'm trying to help you, you know. Have you no gratitude? Downright rude, really. I've got a soft heart, so I let you off this once. It'll be just a moment.
Wonder where this ladder leads. I haven't even faced the boss yet.
Go on ahead. I won't offer this to him twice.
Might as well see where it leads before I fight the boss. Pharaoh's Lockstone, Twinkling Titanite. I almost said Twinkling Twitanite. You know what? Before I drop down to someplace I cannot recover from, I really need to is I might not get another chance at this. Prostitution gesture.
Well, apparently there's this monster lady, right? And the poison does wonders for her body. You know, health, beauty. And I thought only human women were so petty. In fact, she was with, but her husband? The princess was desperate. Hoping that it would restore the prince's affection. You see what I mean? Fine then. All the best.